Hello, class of 2024. Some words of wisdom for you guys. I guess just be true to yourself. Have fun and explore all life has to offer, but also remember not to be easily influenced. Know yourself and trust your limits. Favorite memories I've had, probably just thinking back, having our brain breaks and going outside and having fun. It was really nice to see you guys let loose and enjoy that time before, and celebrating all your hard work. So that was great to see. Class of 2024, I wish you the best. Be kind to others and smile. That looks good on you. On the horizon. Ooh, and I know the moon will be rising back home. Don't forget where you belong.
For ages, but I got everything I need. I'm flipping through the pages I've written in my memory. I feel like I'm dreaming. Oh, so I know that I'll never leave it. No, I won't go.
Would be to follow your dreams. I know that's very cliche. And I would always say everything is difficult before it's easy. You can do hard things and just, it's okay to be yourself. It's okay to be you. Okay, so best memory would have been the tractor show for our tractors. It would also have been Fourth Grade Send Off, watching you guys sing and dance. And then I always remember calling the twins Kirali because I could never tell them apart. I wish you all the best, and I wish that each and every one of you do what each and every one of you want to do, and I hope whatever that looks like, you are successful in it.
Never forget it, this song. No, I never forget it. This song.
You would never.
Change. We face tomorrow as we say goodbye to yesterday. A chapter ending, but the story's only just begun. A page is turning for everyone. So I'm moving on, letting go, holding on to tomorrow. I've always got the memories while I'm finding out who I'm gonna be. We might be apart, but I hope you always know you'll be
She was staring out the window of their SUV, complaining, saying, I can't wait to turn 18. She said, I'll make my own money and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school. And she kissed her head and said, I was just like you. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Before she knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place. She says, it'll do for now. Starts talking about babies and buying a house. Daddy shakes his head and says, baby, just slow down. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. He says, they don't bother me. I've got two babies of my own. One's 36, one's 23. It's hard to believe, but you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look.
Always be kind, be yourself, and never stop learning. My favorite memories of the class of 2024 was that I had quite a few students twice. I had you once in kindergarten, and then I had you again in second grade. I loved watching how close all of you were and how you take care of each other, and then you still do today. My wish for all of you is that you go out into the world doing what you love, to stay true to yourself, and to remember your greatest adventure is about to begin, and to never be afraid to come back and say hello.
Some words of wisdom. I think that you guys are all great, and I have no doubt in my mind that you're gonna go on to do anything in life that you want to do, just because you were one of the hardest working groups that I've ever had, and you were so close. The togetherness of your class was like no other. My favorite memories of you guys were doing journals every day and some of the creative, funny things that came out of that, and holding the world record for turning in papers. You had the 1097 record for turning those in, and it still stands to this day. Guys, congratulations on making it through, and there's no doubt in my mind that you're going to be great and go on to do great things. So hopefully I can get one of you to be my doctor someday.
I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something.
I don't care what you put in it. Here's the nights that you can't take back. We live hard, but we love to laugh. And we all thought that we'd get rich fast. Hop the plane out for greener grass. Found out the green is cash. Don't compare to the friends at last. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum.
Still be raised.
won't change us. Oh no, this city won't change us. Oh no, this city won't change us. Oh no, this city won't change us. Won't change us. Hey! La, la, da, 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 da.
My words of wisdom for the class of 2024 are to believe in yourself. You guys are capable of great things. Can't wait to see what you do. It's really hard to come up with just one favorite memory for the class of 2024. We had a great Mackinac trip, so many great stories and jokes, but I'd say the most memorable story that I have is walking into my fourth hour geography class on April 1st to find my stapler stuck in a jello mold by Hannah Oakes. I'd like to wish you all best wishes and good luck. Can't wait to see what you do in the world.
Told me, babe, someday these will be the good old days. All the love you forget, and all these reckless nights you regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
I was thinking about the band, I was thinking about the fans. We were underground, loading merch in that 12 passenger van. In a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name in the star. Now look at where we at, still growing up. Still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I'd become. Couldn't wait to get older, couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would've told me, babe, that someday these would be the good old days.
My words of wisdom for the class of 2024 is to try new things. Put yourself out there, step out of your comfort zone, do things that make you uncomfortable, try as much as you possibly can, have some fun. Got plenty of time to work the rest of your life. Enjoy your life now. The best memory I have for the class of 2024, it's kind of hard to pick one, especially since our year was cut so short. So you guys will be the COVID group, right? That's what you'll be known as. And so I think what I'll say is that my best memory is how resilient this group was, being in such a tough circumstance, and to handle that so well as eighth graders as at a young age. And I think that really kind of set this group up for success that you guys had at the high school. I want to wish the class of 2024 the best luck in whatever you choose to do, whether you're going to find some jobs after school, whether you're going to college, whether you're joining the armed forces, whatever it may be. The best of luck to you guys. You guys are such a great group. I'm really going to miss you guys. I wish you all the best.
Hello, class of 2024. First of all, congratulations. I'm sure you all cannot wait to graduate this evening, but before you do, I want to share with you some words from yours truly, Mr. Spatzel. Number one, learn when to listen and when to talk. Many times we talk when we should have just listened. Believe me, I know from experience. This will help you. Number two, studies show you are the average of the five people you hang out with the most, so choose wisely. Number three, be a lifelong learner. Don't ever stop learning. Number four, it's okay to fail. Everybody fails. When you do, get up, try again. Lastly, number five, don't forget to try to laugh every day. Did you know studies show that laughing each day will get you to live longer? One of my favorite memories of the class of 2024 would be the unbelievable amount of school spirit you guys have at all of the sporting events. It's exciting, and you guys are always enthusiastic to cheer on your fellow classmates. You even allow me to join in a time or two, and I appreciate that. One of my least favorite moments, which may be one of your favorite moments, is you guys beating me at volleyball. But let's not talk about that. on to the next thing. Lastly, it has been a pleasure to be one of your teachers over the last few years. I enjoy getting to know each and every one of you. Me and all the teachers here at CHS wish you the best in all that you plan on doing in the next few years and in life. Good luck, and know Mr. Spatel is rooting for you to succeed. Now go and make a difference in the world. I'm out. Know it all. Blink an eye and then you're there. On a gym floor in folding chairs. Yeah, yeah. Throwing caps up in the air. Couple of birds shedding tears. Never thought it disappeared. Senior year. Town. I take a lap around, and I can't help but smile, 'cause we were big shots for a little while. Senior year. Senior year. Yeah, we were living fast on top of the world, trying to find a guy old enough to buy a little cheap wine for you, girl. Game days, we were journeys in the hall. Yeah, barely 18, but a bunch of know-it-alls. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You blink an eye and then you're there. Whoa, whoa, whoa. On a gym floor in folding chairs. Yeah, yeah. Throwing caps up in the air. Cuddled up or shedding tears. Never thought it'd disappear. Senior year. Senior year. I remember that first day, feeling like a king. Sitting out in my truck, freshmen wishing they were me.
Always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. Always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard to say goodbye. But yesterday's gone. We gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the moment. So glad I got to know you. The times that we had, I'll keep like the photograph. And hold you in my heart forever. I'll chapter in the book. Can't go back, but you can look. And there we are on every page. Memories I'll always save. Up ahead, only open doors. Who knows what we're heading towards. I wish you love, I wish you love. For you the world just opens up. But it's so hard to say yesterday's gone. We gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the moment. So glad I got to know. gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the moment.
Time in Algebra 2 with that group was always a good time, specifically the Fowler Brothers, although there's many other people in that group that made it pretty fun as well. You're all fun. But that one is when our relationship started, and it's continued to grow since then, so you know, we had a lot of good times. But I can't pick this one. Listen to your heart, be happy, and don't forget us little people when you make it big.
Won't you stay forever, stay? If you stay forever, hey, we can stay forever young. And sing a radio head at the top of our lungs. With the boombox blaring as we're falling in love. Gotta keep our word up about us, gotta lose track. Singing here's to never grow.
Congratulations to the class of 2024. You guys did it. We went through a lot together. Eighth grade science, the year of COVID, and then coming back the year after COVID, ninth grade bio, and 10th grade chemistry. 3 years in a row for some of you students. Couldn't ask for a better class to have 3 years in a row. You guys are fantastic. I can't even pick a favorite memory. There are so many with your group. Love all of you guys. Best wishes, and go get it done.
And I'm trying not to sleep, 'cause I know. When the daylight comes, I'll have to go.
your perfection in my arms. So beautiful. The sky is getting bright, the stars are burning out. Somebody slow it down. This is way too hard. Cause I know when the sun comes up, I will leave. This is my last glance that will soon be memory. And when the
when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say
be nice. Remember, your words do matter, good or bad. They do influence people. And in a world with negativity, I believe that the nice guy always wins. And so remember that words do matter and to be kind.
My words of wisdom for you guys are, in your future jobs, not only show up, but show up on time. Employers will not give you as many chances as we gave you here in high school. And not every conversation should be done through a text or a Snapchat. Sometimes you have to talk to people face to face.
Amazing.
Amazing.
I would never have done it without her. She drugged me into this with her class, with her son in the class, and I have no regrets. I had the best time. I had the best sidekick in the whole wide world.
I had the best sidekick in the whole wide world. So it's been a great 4 years. It'll be kind of sad, but
we did it.
We did it.
You did. So thinking about my favorite memory, I don't know if it was my absolute favorite memory, but one of the memories, sadly, it doesn't involve all seniors, but it was freshman year, and it was when we were still wearing masks, and Mrs. Vinke gave me the green light to give you guys popsicles. And I remember that you all had popsicles, and the very first time I saw most of your faces, because you had to pull your mask down, take a bite of your popsicle, and pull your mask back up. It was one of the things that I remember the most about freshman year, and getting to actually see your faces for the first time.
Sounds good. So prior to your senior year, and I'm really not saying this to be mean, but it does kind of come across sounding mean. So Mrs. N and I, prior to your senior year, would watch you guys at homecoming time work on your banners, and it was really, really difficult for us to tell you it didn't look good. it was your work. That's all we wanted it to be. But there were times we had a hard time with that. But by your senior year, you all pulled it together, and it looked great your senior year. I will say that.
My wishes for you guys are to have fun. Go into college, whatever you're doing, have fun. Still obey the rules, wear your seatbelts, do the things like that, obey laws, but have fun. It's a whole new chapter of your life. Get involved, meet new people, find the passions that you didn't have prior to high school or even during high school, but have fun and enjoy it. Get involved in clubs and activities that maybe you weren't brave enough to do in high school, or if you were, continue that, because that's where you're going to meet your people. You're going to meet your people after high school. Have fun. Remember the little people in your lives. Come back and say hi to us once in a while. Not too much, though. Mm-hmm. Get out and have fun.
Just to jump on what Mrs. N had said, because she pretty much said everything I was going to say, other than don't be afraid to try new things. Take on those challenges. Don't let fear keep you from trying new things, doing new things, or going after your dreams, because it's your only shot. You don't want to be old like us and have regrets. So go for it.